Hey guys, it's Hannah and Josh. We're back.
Josh and Hannah.
We're back.
And I got subs, so look at that.
Okay, anyways, today we're going to be doing a mukbang mukbang, whatever it's called. So, at the first place we're at Checkers.
Checkers.
So, we stopped podcast because I didn't like podcasts because Josh talks like a freaking robot when he does podcasts. So, we're going to try vlogs and you're going to see our daily lives. Go up. You need to go up, Josh. But anyways. Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up on the fan. I know I'm about to blow up.
Hey, can I get the number 10 combo?
Number 10 combo, what you drink?
Coke.
You Coke and a Sprite?
No!
And
wait, you want two number 10 combos?
Just one number, I want one number 10 combo with a Coke.
And then
I want the cheese, chili cheese fries, and number 9 with a Sprite.
I'm not gonna order.
Right, that number 9, you want the regular or a half pound?
Regular.
Thank you for
coming
up the
wheel. Hey guys, we're here from.
Hey.
Hi guys, mukbang, mukbang, mukbang. Alright, so what do we have, Josh? We have Checkers and we have Taco Bell. We have our food. This is a spicy chicken sandwich.
Cheese, chili, cheese fries from Checkers.
This was mozzarella sticks. This was mozzarella sticks.
Look at this. Look how they do it. It's like, this is better than Sonic almost. Sonic has that the one on the corn dog, though, or the hot dog.
And then we have your stuff down here.
Hey, you got my fork?
Yeah, there's a fork in here. Josh, what are you doing? Josh got this.
It's the number 9.
What if it's, like, different? Oh, my God. So, I found out that in here in Georgia, we call it Checkers.
What are they calling it?
In California and all those stupid states, they call it rallies. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, show them.
Yeah.
Show them.
Rallies, like, hold on. Rallies. Like, they literally call it that. But we call it Checkers because that's what it's called. Josh also got honey mustard with it. But
yeah, I also asked for honey mustard with my tacos.
Yeah, he also asked for honey mustard at freaking Taco Bell. Yeah, yeah.
So, all right, here we go.
Mm. Is it good?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so that was Checkers. And then
we gotta talk about what it tastes like.
No, we gotta show them all the stuff first.
No, whatever.
Okay, Taco Bell, we got the cinnamon twist, and then we got a lot of tacos, which, whatever.
You got Checkers, or Rallies.
Rallies.
Rallies. I highly recommend the cheese chili cheese fries. They're very good.
I don't recommend it. I don't like it. And then we got Coke and Sprite.
Oh, yeah. We're just gonna try the chicken nuggets and fries. Where's my honey mustard at?
It's in the bag.
Get it here. Now. No, honey mustard goes good on everything. Even tacos.
Not on tacos.
What's marina sauce?
Oh my god, do we have
this any? This is not freaking honey mustard.
It's not? That was for the cheese sticks, but they didn't give you honey mustard.
Oh, here.
What am I going to do with it?
Hold it a second.
I told you. But they didn't give him honey mustard. Never mind.
Don't ever go to Checkers.
You're looking at fish?
I'm more just shellfish, but I ain't. I was gonna risk real fish. Or, yeah, real fish.
Okay.
Here, I got. That is a quesadilla.
I got a quesadilla. Hold on. I got a cheese quesadilla.
The number two soft shot taco shell supreme taco.
These are really good.
Now, I don't know why people do this. I don't like eating in front of people.
I don't like eating and talking. Mm. Wait, what is on this?
My honey mustard.
Jeremy went to court today.
He went yesterday.
Are you sure it wasn't today?
Yeah, I know, because I went to your house on break and I didn't go out.
Oh, yeah. He did go to court yesterday.
Yeah. Free my boy Jeremy. No, I'm kidding. He's not arrested.
He's not arrested. He's free. So,
free my Aunt Jen Jen because she's going to be there.
Tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, it is tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. My mom goes to court tomorrow. Mm-hmm. My sister's court got dropped.
And we do not have a bad family. Okay?
No, not at all.
It's just that bad things happen to us.
At the wrong time.
At the wrong time.
Hey guys, we didn't do a very good job at mukbanging because we don't know how to mukbang.
I mean, I thought it was pretty good, but our vlog is going to be short, okay?
It's our first vlog.
Yeah. So, go subscribe to our channels. And mine's the Josh Self.
Hannah Godby.
And follow our Instagram. It's Josh and Hannah's podcast. Yes. We changed the name of our channel to Josh and Hannah's Vlog.
Yeah.
But yes, we're still going to do podcasts every now and then.
Yeah. And we'll have stuff to talk about.
Yeah. And we're just going to keep up with